The Cycle Frontier is preparing for the second phase of beta testing. The details of the event are already known. Developers from the Yager studio reported that the first stage of closed beta testing of the network first-person shooter The Cycle Frontier should take place on PC in the period from March 10 to March 28. The authors themselves call their brainchild a unique blend of PvP and cooperative play in an extraordinary sci-fi world where your every action has serious consequences. At the second stage of closed beta testing, players in The Cycle Frontier will find a lot of new and improved features. New faction campaigns. Prepared missions will guide players to the surface of the planet, as well as provide them with valuable equipment and knowledge about the local world. New game highlights. Now you can use a new and improved laser drill. New varieties of monsters. The developers claim that the new variations of representatives of the fauna of an inhospitable planet are even more dangerous than the previous ones, but the reward for them will be larger. New map design. The authors redesigned and improved Crescent Falls along with Bright Sands. Players will also be able to contemplate new visual effects that should provide a perfect balance between the beauty and danger of Fortune 3, as well as more convenient ways to move around the map. Experts from Yager recalled that at the first stage of testing, The Cycle Frontier shooter was a great success and was able to break into the top of the Twitch service, surpassing the performance of the studio's previous project, The Cycle. During the second stage, players can count on a lot of various improvements made based on the results of community feedback. The developers have adjusted the balance, eye of opponents, guides and the system of drop-down loot. Special attention was paid to optimizing visual and sound effects, along with correcting a number of errors. The Cycle Frontier is a free-to-play PvP first-person survival shooter. Players must complete tasks on a desert planet, while simultaneously defending themselves from hostile monsters and armed opponents. It's important to work on your reputation among various factions to gain access to advanced equipment, upgrades, and weapons. The Cycle Frontier is available for spending time alone, with friends, or in short-lived alliances with strangers. The Cycle Frontier offers an exciting multiplayer challenge with intense survival battles for all players.